I am currently 1,000 miles, currently 1,000 miles above sea level with my brother here in Singapore. We call this ride Sky Ride, and I hope we reach the sky.
Alive.
Alive. And smiling. There might be some cameras around here. Yeah, there is. And I have to keep my phone because I think. Thank you.
I'm having cold feet right now.
Ah.
I'm afraid of heights.
So I don't have anything to worry about because it is not accelerating. So I don't have anything to worry. It's very, very slow. I think it's traveling around 10 km per hour. The weather is cold. Altitude is around maybe around 50 feet. And what can I see around here are a bunch of idiots trying to be young. Who wasted their youth?
Earning money.
Earning money.
And not enjoying their money, but no more energy. Think about that.
Have you heard about that? So,
I hope this transition posts are well designed.
One thing I've learned today is that I am gonna be a traveler. So, I'm gonna have a lot of travels in the coming months. Alone? Maybe?
I'm not gonna tell you.
I'm not gonna tell you because I don't have a lot of friends who love to travel.
So, has money?
Money? You know, I don't really want to invite friends to travel because
you don't want to spend for them.
I don't want to give them the idea that I will be spending for them. So unless they invite me, then most probably I will be alone. So my brothers will be marrying his fiancée in a 3-week time. So this will be the last video that he will be single.
He'll be happy.
So
Jubilee. That's what they say though.
I hear someone screaming from the back. I don't have any idea why. This doesn't scare me. It's not too high. But my feet are cold. So I'm gonna...
If we fall down, we're going to survive.
I don't think so. Because at water, 50 feet, if you fall down at water at 50 feet, it seems like you hit a concrete. And I think that will be worse if you hit the soil. Or the concrete. If we calculate,
so Tol, we're going to be riding luge 3 times. How about we race 2 out of 3? What do you say?
All right. Since you have more experience, 1 win is enough for me. If I win once, then I win the game. So the first race is a trial. Trial. Because we still have to learn how to maneuver the... How do you call that one? Kart?
Luge.
Ah, you call that the luge. So it's different from the go-kart. Doesn't have any engine.
Careful though. If you see the fork, you know, the fork there, just take the right side. Because it's longer.
Alright.
Side is very short.
We got ourselves a useful advice there. When we see the fork, you just have to turn right. That's the longer route, I think. That's what he meant. Alright, over and out. We're going to ride our first luge. Watch out.